obstacle, no matter how dangerous, could be overcome with the right tools. Nearing the conclusion of his journey, he found himself against a threat he never could have envisioned. He had heard stories of this beast. The prophets called it the Dragon of Death. Rumor had it, the dragon could only be killed with a thrust to the front. He put all his might into the...
No!
Ha! In your face, League's best gamer.
Why do I always die?